Let's get this party started.
Here's our invitation.
Stein, what the hell are you doing here?
I'm as ignorant as you for once.
Cops will never hassle a dad buying diapers in the middle of the night.
You people, please stop hitting me.
I thought we were a team.
Well, this mission doesn't require your particular skill set.
Meaning you don't need anyone killed, maimed, or robbed.
Precisely.
Why did we become criminals?
Because we hate working and we love money.
Is there a trick to opening the case?
What are you doing?
You work for the American government.
I'm wanted by the American government. Does that count?
Yeah, I'm in charge in case any of you have forgotten.
No, I remember. I just don't care.
I thought I specifically said no weapons.
You can thank me later.
Exactly how many lives do you have?
You're not nearly as thick as most people say.
Thick? Does that mean stupid?
Is there anything you think about other than yourself?
Yes. Money.
We just need to talk to...
me. 25-year-old me, rather.
Interacting with yourself in the past can have catastrophic effects upon the future.
Fascinating. Let's go.
I'd forgotten how handsome I was. My hair, it's so thick.
How about you cut the crap?
To which crap are you referring?
That was taking too long.
You just knocked me out. That beautiful brain struck unconscious.
The only way to shut you up.
It's like you and your lapdog get to earn your keep. I'm no one's lapdog, Birdman.
Now, as for the dagger, you need someone to steal it.
Okay, fine, whatever, I'll do it.
I'm going with you to that bank.
Somebody say bank.
Can I burn some stuff now?
I wish you would.
I was recruited for my unique ability to light things on fire. And now, I'm locked into one place where I can't light things on fire. A spaceship.
Can I shoot him?
You got a pair on you, kid. I respect that.
So no shooter.
I'll go with you.
I already got a partner.
Who I trust even less than you.
There, we're in.
I wouldn't be so sure about that.
Why's that?
Because you just tapped into a dummy box, which means those guards are gonna be here.
Quicker than you can say rookie mistake.
Hands up!
The museum has realized that their prized emerald is missing.
You want me to say I'm sorry?
Sorry. I don't do sorry.
It's a nifty little trick. Really? You're trying to save the world and you're lifting wallets?
It's called multitasking.
I guess I should just be happy you didn't swipe her wallet.
Hand over your wallets!
Wait, are you actually trying to mug us?
Where'd you get that?
eBay.
It's everything we've ever wanted. I got a gang that does everything I tell them to. I got a fur coat. I got a chalice. No cops, no heroes. Just some fool in a green hoodie. It's Christmas every day.
Dude, can you not just say, hey, Jax, why don't you go talk to her and find out what she knows? Like a normal person.
Hey, Jax, why don't you just go do that?
Howdy. How you doing?
What the hell are you doing?
Just being friendly. This must be where they keep the VIPs.
This is prison, jackass. There are no VIPs.
You should have left me back in 2166!
Yeah, we know that, Mullethead.
Who are you to stand up against me? Vandal Savage, destroyer of empire!
Leonard Snart, robber of ATMs!
The sooner we end Savage, the sooner I get back to where I belong.
Prison?
Garib.
Garib.
Doesn't this game ever get too old for you, Garib?
It's Captain Hunter, if you don't mind.
Oh.
Я не знаю, что сказать.
Wait, I'm still speaking English.
Что ты на меня уставился?
Боже мой.
I'm speaking Russian now, aren't I?
Now you're annoying in multiple languages.
Wakey, wakey. Time to shrink. Or not.
Come on!
Two guards walking out of here, not suspicious. Two guards carrying him out, suspicious. Can't believe you're risking your life for this idiot.
Gideon, who's firing at us?
Captain's orders.
Palmer, you idiot!
They're gonna kill our friends.
Since when did they become our friends?
you tell me. You and Raymond seem to get pretty tight back in Russia.
I've never been tight with anyone.
Hey, Mick, this is a strange kind of hug. I'm Rip Hunter. I'm here to rescue you.
Space Ranger's dying? Yeah, I don't see it.
I'll teach you to mess with a nuclear physicist. Take heart, dear Captain. This battle is far from over. Now, who would care to join me in a daring escape?
Space Ranger.
Indeed.
You two, don't move. We'll be right back.
Rise!
Excuse you.
IDs.
You don't look like an Ahmad Ahmed Izzeldin.
I'm Arab. On my mother's side.
I don't like delays. Do you know who we are? My associates and I are the operational arm of Scimitar, the Lombardo Square bombing, 1963, murder of Henri Tarrant, Canada, 1970, Koenig Airport massacre, 1971. Bottom line, you don't want to doubt me.
You're a special kind of crazy. I like it.
Come on!
One of us.
We send Papa Savage a finger, and we keep sending them till he puts his own head on the chopping block.
Move your fat head so I can get a clean shot!
This has been my ship for the last 13 years. No one knows its limits better than I do, not even Gideon. The Wave Rider will hold together, I promise you.
Fact.
Good news, Captain. Despite our rough landing, the ship is still fully operational.
Ah, gentlemen, I missed you. Oh, yeah, break my arm.
Who's this American with the pretty teeth? Must be a comedian, huh?
Sure, we can handle this like adults.
You know, if this doesn't work,
I'll turn every cell in my body inside out.
I was gonna go with die, but yeah.
Why are all the snacks in the future sugar-free?
You think it's a suicide mission?
I don't think going after Vandal Savage is a vacation.
Kronos, fire.
Sure thing.
Man, the food was terrible. It was the one time they gave a Salisbury steak.
Do you ever stop talking?
I mean, they want you dead.
Have you ever listened to what comes out of his mouth?
Seems to me a failsafe to prevent tampering.
English haircut.
I have to maintain contact with the failsafe in order to destroy the Oculus.
Not that much English.
What's the harm in us just taking a look around?
With this group? Clearly, you haven't been paying attention.
It only used these weapons in the case of extreme emergencies.
You killed him.
You're welcome.
More drinking, less feeling.
Deathstroke. What kind of name's that?
Damn. You've been drunk with me.
Is that a challenge, Mick?
Line him up.
You're under arrest.
If I had a nickel for every time I heard that.
Sarah said that Ra's al Ghul had lived nearly a century before she met him.
Thanks to the Lazarus Pit. It's basically a life-extending jacuzzi.
Impressive how many weapons you can fit in that outfit. And how much stupidity Raymond can squeeze into this one.
Now would be a good time.
Yeah, to kill you.
I wasn't talking to you.
Howdy, I'm John Wayne.
Who the hell are you supposed to be?
John Wayne.
Raymond, now is not the time to indulge your cowboy fantasies.
How did you know, Dr.
Lecter? Dr. Hannibal Lecter. You know, we have stuff back on the ship that can fix your, you know.
Fix what?
Yep, nothing, never mind.
Actually, I gotta stop thinking about it. The temporal implications are infinite.
That's why I don't think.
You know what I think? I think you think too much.
Yeah.
that's younger you?
What'd you tell him?
That we work for a secret agency called Argus. I think he bought it.
Of course he did. He's an idiot.
Like World War III out there.
It's beautiful.
You want us to break into the Pentagon? Sounds awesome. What are you talking about? It was awesome.
In the same way that tsunamis, earthquakes, and other natural disasters are awesome.
Wow, so interesting. How long does it take for what happens in the past to affect the present? Could I be dead right now and not know it? Maybe I am dead right now. Hello? Can anybody hear me?
No.
Which one is smart?
Look for the one with horns.
You better not drop my future criminal partner. Otherwise, you're in trouble. Comprende?
I'm asking for a little faith, gentlemen.
Sorry. Fresh out.
Files you asked for? Doctor?
Excellent, nurse. I could also go for a cup of coffee.
Me too. Black. Two sugars.
Coming?
I'll stay put.
You'd rather stay with them?
They didn't drug me.
Point taken.
Engaging protocol now, Captain.
Awesome.
I wasn't talking to you.
Oh, hello. Thank you for inviting us. Your home is, very normal.
Sara, the woman you're fighting, you need to take her bracelet.
Are you seriously jewelry shopping right now?
What's the, occasion?
I'll give you one guess.
Our anniversary?
We were only married in 8 lifetimes.
That's a lot.
We just like bright, sparkly objects like that bracelet.
You risk dying for a bauble?
It works with my outfit.
I'm getting bored being stuck in this tin can. And when I get bored, I make bad decisions.
Time travel.
Cool.
What do you see?
Nothing all that hideous. Except for a terrible collection of golf pants.
I hate flying, especially in whatever this thing is.
If it goes according to plan, we'll only be here for a few minutes, then presumably never remember.
When's the last time anything went according to plan?
Rip to things not going according to his plan.
I love the series.
Using my own child against me.
Sorry to say it didn't take much.
And is there anything you want me to pick up for you? Your favorite coffee mug, our lucky water vase.
Lucky water vase?
Well, since I time jumped far enough to experience side effects.
Fun memories.
Oh, I can't feel my face.
Fine for your life.
Linguistic dysplasia, that should pass shortly.
Better it now.
Am I the only one who can't feel their face?
I can't feel my... I better not say.
Mr. Rory appears unaffected.
What's going on?
Go to hell.
Most likely.
Just working on determining our next destination. I've considered your suggestion of hell, but I think I'll give it a miss for the time being.
Hey, Mick. Oh, it's me. It's Ray.
Maybe he wanted this.
What are you doing with your hand?
You can't kill me. I'm immortal!
Guess you haven't heard the news. Every time they do that, I get hungry for chicken.
But if we're gonna be checking out the future,
we should probably invite the nerd twins.
You know, I can already hear what Stan's gonna say about 2147.
Astonishing.
It was astonishing.
Astonishing.
The future, it's astonishing. Fascinating. Actually, I was going to say remarkable.